you walked out and you heard David Hasselhoff say, oh no, a ventriloquist.
I couldn't hear him, but I could definitely feel that animosity, that whole thing of, oh geez. I saw the eye rolling and I saw him just kind of look like, and I honestly, in my head, I thought, I got him right where I want him. Because if their expectations are low and I know I'm going to exceed those low expectations, then what do I have to worry about?